Today we're going to talk about success. We're going to talk about live action's success. So while I'm here in the armpit of Statesboro, Georgia, right here in this stinky, smelly, seditious place of the Slam Center, I'm going to tell all of you people in attendance tonight what success exactly is. Yeah, you're looking at it, but before I get there, let me tell you this. I'm a hard-knocking, panty-dropping son of a gun. That's the best thing wrestling and the smoothest thing talking since 1992. Now, success is when preparation meets opportunity. Because see, on 26 September, live action met success. That's because his preparation through clanging and banging, hooking and jabbing, slashing and stabbing, and grinding and pounding, everybody's behind that walks through that curtain and steps foot into this ring. I ground and pound their behind to the bottom of it each and every single time. And that isn't because of my heart. That isn't because of my Rocky Balboa systematic mental thinking like Davey Leone thinks he has. Oh no, that's because of my preparation. Preparation. That is what I do prior to today. That is what you do day in and day out, leading up to the matches, leading up to the heavyweight championship matches, is the preparation. So the question that I have to ask Davey Leone, what I have to ask you, son, is what have you done up to this point? Huh? Because you're not going to be successful if you don't put in the work. You're going to be given the opportunity. I earned my opportunity. And better yet, I'll give you this. You earned your opportunity 2 weeks ago when you won that Mixed Max Challenge against all those other superstars. Yeah, I'll give it to you. You won. You did. I'll give that to you. But now that you have an opportunity tonight, on November 7th, we're going to see if your preparation, better yet, we're going to see how much heart is going to put you forward. How much of your heart can make up for the fact of how much preparation you lacked or how much preparation that you put in the past weeks. Because the last time I checked, Davey Leone, you won on one hell of a 3-4-5 month hiatus and you were gone from APW. So what you did in that past life, what you did past then, will only show tonight. Will only show how much preparation and how much actual work that you put forth to this effort. Because when you lock up with live action, you are locking up with the measuring stick, the tip of the spear. You are locking up with the APW heavyweight champion. And you will get to test yourself. And you will see. And all these people in this stands, in the Slam Center, will see how much preparation you've put forth up to this point now. Because, yeah, you can be given all the opportunities in the world, but you will not be successful if you don't put in the hard work. So, Davey Leone, I conclude with this. Do you have enough heart to make up for your preparation that you so-called that you have put in? Because remember, APW, remember, Davey Leone, and remember for everybody watching at home, success is when preparation meets opportunity. And come November 7th, come today, come this evening, oh, I don't know, somewhere around 8:30 in the main event of the Slam Center, we will find out exactly who has put in the preparation, who's given the opportunity, but more importantly, we will see who is more successful. And by that, I mean we will see who walks out the APW heavyweight champion.